doctors in France reported a rare case of tiny sheepbot fly larvae, also known as maggots, infesting the outer